departing Leeds International Airstrip, touching down 20 minutes later at Leeds International Airstrip. Because if it's outside Yorkshire, it's not worth bloody visiting.